This is Finding Peace in the Midst of Chaos. There you go.